What's up, guys? Just went on the first test ride and we are about to start her up. Everybody wants to hear it. Show this paint job out in the sunlight.
No gen ones. No gen ones.
Hey, and you gotta come right back.
Hey, Art! Hey, Art! What's up, bro?
What's up, Don?
I can't call it, man. I love to see that. I ain't got my mask on.
This bike is called Lint and Pennies. This is copper plated with a painted inserts, custom painted. This is not for sale. We built this for Mr. Laronis.
I had a white and black boot suit. It was contrast because everything white and black. And I found the contour of the white and black.
Here he is right here.
So, yes, sir. All things chrome, baby. They what? Always got it going on. They on another level today, though. They tipping the scales. Something new. I like how his glasses matches the bike.
So where are you from?
Childhood.
Here you go, bro. If not, it's ash or some post. It might be a little something better. I might put y'all on to something with them there. You know what I'm saying? I might put y'all on to something with them there, boy. Hey, man, we got this cooler.
This is a Voodoo 4-1, and we copper plated the tip. Voodoo 4-1, bull system with a copper plated tip. 360 outside drive, 2020, 0 miles, Lint and Pennies. Thank you. All right, guys. About to go to our new home in Cincinnati. This bike is not for sale. This was built for a customer and he is about to take it home with him. We'll do one more video and then he's gonna be on his way. All right, see y'all in a second.